Welcome to Bangkok 47. Ken Morgan has booked the Queen Suite, but has yet to check in. You will find him in and around the restaurant. Oddly enough, Jordan Cross seems completely unaware of his presence. Cross and the class have set up a recording studio in the Emperor's Suite on the third floor. Private security around Cross and his entourage is highly capable. Still, I'm sure you can find your way into his inner circle. After all, today is Jordan Cross's 27th birthday. The age when rock stars die. Good luck, 47. Is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
Wonderful. Not quite as good as in New York and London, of course, but I suppose we get all your finest ships. Keep up the fine work.
It's always so blue and clear. I mean, you love it to begin with, but then you start thinking, oh, wait.
What a
day in, day out.
Oh, yes, sir.
Who's the jittery guy over there? Looks like another one of those rock stars.
That's Abel De Silva. He's only one of the most awesome drummers on the New York indie scene. He was in Death and Taxes and Flat Earth Society.
Yeah, I like Top 40.
Anyway, De Silva's filling in for the drummer in Jordan Cross's band who quit yesterday. The record label flew him in, and I took him up to the restaurant lounge. Miss Barrett, the manager, she's going to come get him soon.
Gee, I guess I should get his autograph.
Interesting. The class's regular drummer unexpectedly quit the band, and the record label has flown in a replacement. Upcoming indie drummer Abel De Silva, who is currently waiting in the restaurant lounge. Better yet, Jordan Cross has not previously met Mr. De Silva, and the two of you do share a resemblance, 47.
You don't deserve his autograph. You deserve poop in a bag.
Yeah, hey.
Great. Now they're not even letting guests inside.
The lounge. They closed it off.
Yeah, the Cross people. I mean, it's like they're taking over the place room by room. As if the noise wasn't enough.
It's getting rude. People pay good money to stay here. Just for the fear of a thunder pipe to pop by.
Oh, of course he's spoiled. That's sort of my point. Usually when rock stars make outrageous demands, because they came from nothing, and they still can't believe their luck.
The old Gatsby complex.
Exactly. But Jordan Cross was born a multi-billionaire. He grew up in a mansion with servants and chauffeurs and pilots. I mean, you'd think he was more laid back. I mean, have you seen this rider?
Hello, sir. Welcome to the Hitman. Please let me know if there is any
fine.
I can.
That's
sometimes I wish I
checking
were
in.
Average Joe on his
name's Tobias Weber.
Thank you so much, sir. Here's your key card. Welcome to the Himapan Hotel.
Welcome to the Himapan Hotel. Please follow me.
Hey, how are you?
I hope you'll enjoy your stay.
Did I mention that this city just
after you.
Sir, please. This way.
The sky.
You're right.
Well, I don't want a welcome party, but
job.
Point taken.
Anyway, I'm going to be one of those.
The minibar has not been replenished. Please see to it at once.
Can I come in? Oh, yes. I am here to restock the minibar, please.
Well, looking back, I
guess we really hadn't figured out how to manage the user interface, but, you know, we were learning as we went.
Don't forget to smile.
It was pretty dramatic, to put it mildly.
When is Dexy Barrett coming to pick me up?
I don't know. I just carry the heavy stuff, man. I mean, head up to the studio yourself if you want.
No, I don't want to seem pushy. I'll wait. Hope she didn't forget.
No, we can't have any butlers and maids running around here. Look, I can't let you through. Sorry.
So what happened to Quentin Moriarty?
Hey, buddy, look. I'm sorry. This area's closed.
Okay, you have a good day, sir.
Oh, well, the door hit let me tell you the rest of the story. Because it was not until we upgraded the Lioness software that business really picked up. Boy, oh boy, people calling from China and Russia and Germany. Jackpot.
The ka-ching.
Really? Didn't your mama teach you manners? Whoa, hey, do not disturb, please. She said she'd put the sign up. Jackie, did you forget something, babe?
Let me tell you this one, then. I once installed an air horn under my colleague's chair. It scared the living crap out of him. I mean, literally. I'm hilarious, right?
Another day, right?
Hi there.
Who is throwing stuff around here? Come on!
Bust, am I right?
I don't really have an opinion on that, but please, do go on.
Okay, so, did I tell you what?
Yeah, well, we're meeting with these Chinese guys.
Ah, good to see you, sir. Let me know if I can help. Very warm welcome to the
Hey, hey, Mr. De Silva.
Everything is just perfect, just like the brochure said.
Mr. De Silva, welcome. No need for you to check in. You're expected in the Emperor's suite on the third floor. Can't miss it. Welcome.
Hello and welcome to the Himapan Hotel. I'll be happy to assist you with your room.
MacDonald. Look, we called your office about
I'm looking for a town, and one of these young monks gave me quite the leg. And now I'm going to coffee tomorrow.
Mr. De Silva?
Short version, darling. Nobody gets in or out except for VIPs and crew. No hotel staff, security, or guest, no matter how chummy with the band and or pregnant they might claim to be. Kitchen staff is the sole exception.
Mr.
Owen
Silva, how are you?
While the band is in session. Jordan is sensitive today. Any other questions, ask me.
Oh, hey, Mr. De Silva. Dexie Barrett was supposed to pick you up at the restaurant lounge. Huh. Oh, how about while you're here?
You were going to tell me about that performance in Barcelona.
Oh, yeah, man. So, right, the
Falklands
currency just...
I'm thinking... Just keep going. So, who's who around here?
And I just go where the job takes me.
Right, so, the man with the man... What's the redhead? That's the, silverhead...
Move on, please.
Oh, man.
West bought a brand new MD2.
Yep. Also known as Old Spark. Almost bankrupt.
Yeah, well, why would West want to use a mic with a notorious production error?
West is under compromise. Always chasing that perfect sound. He once spent 6 days tweaking the spring reverb for Noel Wagner's Rickenbacker until Noel had a nervous breakdown and knocked West out cold with a frying pan. And this other time, Wes locked himself in the studio with a loaded revolver, threatened to shoot anyone from the record company who entered before the mix was just right.
Yeah, well, still, I mean, to risk Jordan's life for a particular vocal sound that only he and a handful of people in the world will ever know.
I don't like the sound of that mic. Let's try a condenser instead, okay?
Anyone seen Heidi's tuna?
Done. Okay, good stuff.
Neat effect, huh?
Yeah, I like it. Give me another one. Right off,
man. Don't mind me here.
Have you seen Heidi Santoro, the guitarist?
That is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures.
Oh, hey, you're Quentin's replacement, right? Abel De Silva. Thanks for coming out, eh?
Dare talk to her.
Follow me.
What do you think?
harm done here.
Everyone, this is Abel De Silva. He's here to take over for Quentin. Drums all set up, Wes?
Good to go.
Cool. What do you say, man? Get behind the kid, show us what you're made of.
Are you in Jordan's band?
No problem, sir.
Some kind of machine, aren't you? Oh man, nicely done. Why don't you walk with me, Abe? There's something I want to show you.
After you.
Yeah, so, sorry about the mood around here. You know, Heidi's still pissed about Quentin leaving. But, you know, just don't expect her to roll out the red carpet.
So don't worry.
Just do your thing, do it well, and she'll soften up.
It's fine. Where are we going?
Atrium roof. Look, I want to pitch you something. And I don't want the others to hear. It's bad for morale.
Don't worry about it.
Okay, people, clear the roof. Mr. Cross needs his privacy. Come on, go.
Climbing the cultural ladder, I see.
So?
Good work, 47.
I like your style. It's very tight, very new way. You should talk to Dexy when we get back to New York. Who's repping you?
Small agency. Very low profile. You wouldn't have heard of them.
Old buddies from school, huh? Don't have the heart to let him go? Yeah, I thought so. But believe me, man, you gotta aim higher. Anyway, so I have this project coming up. Yeah? I think it's right up your alley.
Going solo?
Yeah, that's the plan. I could use a solid drummer.
A hired gun, not a partner. Someone who does the job without getting noticed.
Oh. So you're interested?
It's what I do.
Great, yeah. Oh, mull it over.
So, did it? Cross it.
Target down. Next up,
how are you, Mr.
Ken
De Silva?
What's up, Abel?
Mr. De Silva, how are you?
Mr. Reaper?
Okay.
Sir?
Let me tell you this one then. I once installed an air horn under my colleague's chair.
Hey, what's up?
Somebody brought their senile aunt or...
Vegan birthday cake. Ridiculous. First it was high carb, low fat. Then it was high fat, low carb. And now sugar is just evil incarnate, isn't it? Well, there's a little bit of what you call steaks and damage. I'm not a bloody magician. The idea of eating a spoonful of carb covered in honey.
You don't want a ride home.
It's not about that. There's this guest, big shot lawyer fella up in the Queen Suite. He's offered to buy it. This piece of crap for like an obscene amount of money. I just gotta get the engine running.
A guest wants to buy your crap.
According to the hotel gardener, Ken Morgan wants to purchase his aging tuk-tuk as a souvenir. Unfortunately for him, he can't get the engine working. You're good at fixing things, 47. I suggest you give the gardener a helping hand. This could be excellent bait.
Tourists, right? They just love authenticity. I don't know, the guy wants to use it as a golf cart or a Hampton Country Club or whatever. Be my guest, man. His folly is my fault.
No kidding. Well, I guess I can stick around for a bit. You know, tomorrow.
Thanks.
Show 47. It's time to close the deal.
Now to deliver Mr. Morgan the good news.
Thank you.
are you? Can you believe this guy? Mister, that is enough! That's it, I'm done with you! And don't come back.
Are you actually trying to hide from someone?
I
went to
see one of those. I don't believe it. I might not be able to see you, but I got my eye on you.
Find out what that was.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I've got nothing here.
Never would have thought. Doing okay?
No,
good.
Not the actual recording.
Go ahead. Please, you do the
honor. Cockroaches! Gas the hell out of them. Just like gas them.
What a world, eh, Reuben?
You know, I am on a working holiday. I paid for peace and quiet.
Hey, what's up?
Thank you.
nice day.
So, what are we doing here, sir? If you don't mind me asking.
Not at all. Snooping is man's defining trait. You see him?
It looks good, five-star hotel.
Get a hold of yourself.
Hey, honey.
Ken Morgan again.
Oh my God.
Any messages?
Hello?
Hey, what's going on?
Still nothing.
Frightfully sorry, Mr. Artists. This is why I do corporate. Any news about my suite?
Housekeeping is hard at work, sir. I'm sure it won't be long now.
How are you, sir?
Strange.
No problem.
Keep them out here! Hey, I think we got a serious problem. We need your help. Hey, talk to me! What's happening?
There's a body over there. I saw you at the Chelsea Whitmore trial.
And there's a body right over there.
On it! Ever seen. The girl burned.
Oh my God!
Come in, Central. Stroke of genius.
I see. You're not gonna give me the speech about
I found a very dangerous weapon.
About how
all
you
right.
will never embrace the private sector because
well, certainly
fighting the good fight. Justice is more important than money.
Shit, no. The U.S. Attorney's office is just a stepping stone to me. You don't buy a place in the Hamptons on a state salary.
Keith, give my office a call. Morgan, Yates & Co. We may have something for you.
Thank you.
Security? Someone
Looking
is trying
suave
to
there,
hide
mister.
Here. What's wrong with you, mister?
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit. Cross had billions in hidden offshore accounts, all stripped clean within hours of the kidnapping. Someone wanted the son dead to lure out the father. Someone smart enough to stay in the shadows while we did the wet work and the Highmores picked up the check.
A shadow client. Someone got rich. The contract was just. That was a sound problem.
I know you don't care about politics, 47. But ICA is neutral, or as has been. Can't allow ourselves to be manipulated. Besides...
it's happened before.
Italy. Morocco. Paris. All our clients got their intel the same way. Anonymous tips from a hidden source. Each contract perfectly legit. Yet part of a grander design.
I don't see the pattern.
Somebody does. The board has asked us to chase down this shadow client, and our analysts are closing in as we speak.
I know that tone.
Someone's playing a game, 47. The question is... against whom?